Upon arrival in Constantinople, the three adventurers hear of a lavish party being thrown at the palace of the Pasha. Women. Maximilian, having been miraculously restored to life, don't ask me how, is now enslaved to the Pasha as the croupier of his corrupt casino.
You there, Autolisk, what is your name?
They call me Inchi, or Pearl, after the beautiful gem of beauty, purity, and innocence.
Well, beauty, maybe. Gentlemen and ladies, I grant you the highest bidder of the evening free access for the night to this shimmering jewel, who I'm sure will sparkle brightly in your eyes. That postman has no use in this predicament. Not a sou has she earned for me yet. And I can't even finance this flip joint with my fraudulent game of roulette. My game of roulette. I've a system that's fiendishly clever, that I learned as a worthy young man. I should go on winning forever, but I always end up in the can. What's the use? What's the use?
Life forced me to mingle with vermin and to